everyone. Welcome back to my channel, KKR YouTube. Welcome back, guys. How are you today? So, I am going to show you styling up pantyhose under pants. You guys can see I'm wearing pants now, and I'm going to wear cape pantyhose. What color? You guess. I'm going to wear cape pantyhose something under this white pants. So before we get into that, please smash subscribe buttons if you haven't subscribed my channel yet. I appreciate that, and give this video a thumbs up if you like this content. Share your opinion below in comments. I will read all of your comments. If you guys want to see more fun and exclusive content of me, QKR, please check out my membership site. I really, really thank you if you join this my membership site, guys. Thank you so much. So yeah, let's get started right now. I will be right back with just my cape pantyhose under this pants. Ta-da! So I layered this white pantyhose, cape pantyhose 20 denier white, under this white pants. This pants, the length is right above my ankles. So it looks very natural with this wearing sheer white pantyhose. First of all, this colors look natural, and also it's sheer, so plus giving a shimmer. I think that look natural. Let's try the white high heel. The reason I like to wear pantyhose under pants is I think that it's a better option than wearing socks. So, or just maybe fake socks. Do you know the very skimpy ones, skimpy socks? So that one's like it. To be honest, it just keep rolling down, so it's uncomfortable. I'm not a big fan of that. Wearing pantyhose with the high heel underpants, it has like reputation of just people working in office, which means look professional. Regardless, this pants it can wear in this casual way or office way, both. So even though this length is not the fully length, it's you can whole see my ankles, but somehow once you put on this high heel, it look very natural because it's not much reveals. What do you think? I think that looks natural and pretty good, pretty. But the thing is, I just realized through that mirror, I got tanned this during this summer, but my it's too dark, and this side wearing the white pantyhose, it look quite pale. So does that match? Doesn't. Forget it. Forget my arms or my skin. It just look natural with this whole looking. So we can try this black high heel this time. Let's see which one is better. Or maybe one side each to let you choose which one's better. The high heel, the heel is quite different. This one's is low and this one's very high. What do you like? I think this white one looks more natural and more look casual for sure. But also the black ones works too. Don't you think so? Try this both side black. white pants, white sheer pantyhose, black high heel. How's that? About to stand up. People would think I'm a vampire. That skin's quite pale. So if I'm styling up with these pants in the office look, then I think that black works. Black one works and it look professional. But more like in this casual way, I prefer this white high heel because that one's more shorter height, shorter heel, and even the fabric. This one's it's enamel, and this one is leather. So I can bring this another styling up with pantyhose underpants. Stay tuned, guys. Thank you for watching my video today. I will see you guys on the next video. And once again, subscribe my channel, like this video, and please check out my membership site below. Link is below in description box. Bye guys.